I will go to Congress, and we will repeal every word of Obamacare. Sense health care reform that makes health insurance personal and portable and affordable and keeps government from getting in between us and our doctors. In the days that follow, I will instruct the U.S. Department of Education that Common Core ends today. In the days that follow, we will finally secure the borders and end sanctuary cities. We're going to build a wall, and I've got somebody in mind to build it. In the days that follow, we will rebuild military. And we're going to honor the commitments made to every soldier and sailor and airman and marine. That includes fundamentally reforming the VA so that every veteran has the right to choose his or her doctor. Includes protecting every serviceman and servicewoman's constitutional right to keep and bear arms. So the next time a jihadist walks into a recruiting center in Chattanooga, he's going to encounter the business end of firearms wielded by a dozen Marines. Chief who stands up and says to the world, we will defeat radical Islamic terrorism. We'll have a president willing to utter the words, radical Islamic terrorism. Just in the last 24 hours, the Taliban in Pakistan went into a university and murdered 20 people, injured another 50. And if they'd exploded their vest, they would have murdered even more. We will not weaken. We will not degrade. We will utterly and completely destroy ISIS. Days that follow, we'll take on the EPA. And the CFPB and the alphabet soup of federal agencies that have descended like locusts on small businesses, killing jobs all across this country. You know, a few years back, in West Texas. And I asked folks out there, I said, what's the difference between regulators and locusts? I said, well, the thing is, you can't use pesticide on the regulators. This old West Texas farmer, he leaned back, said, wanna bet? And in the days that follow, we'll go to Congress and we will pass fundamental tax reform. We will pass a simple flat tax. Yeah. Where every American can fill out his or her taxes on a postcard. And when we do that, we should abolish the IRS. Some of y'all might be thinking, all of this